chief learning officer performs all the three functions: the learning management function, the talent management function, and the organization development function. I personally see the lines being very blurred because it is an integrated talent management, learning development, organization development role that he has to perform. For each to do their role effective, they will have to necessarily integrate with the other, and therefore it is only fair that the role is an integrated one, where the chief learning officer, for want of a title, he is also performing the role of talent management, whether that is dedicated or in conjunction with another person. In the event of it being a standalone function outside of the OD role, then you will have two silos operating, and many times they will be working at cross purposes.